I didn't see you there. Hi, my name is Jason. And I am in Korea. I love it here. I know how to yo.
So far, Korea has been really great, and it's such a great experience, and I'm having a lot of fun. We went to Myeongdong, Itaewon, Insadong, and Gyeongbokgung, and also the Eunsoul Tower.
안녕하세요, 저는 로비나입니다. Thank you so much for this opportunity, and I learned so much from just visiting and seeing all the tradition, Korean culture.
안녕하세요. 저는 이은입니다. 감사합니다 for this opportunity to come to Korea. I've got to experience a lot of different places and ate so many different Korean cuisine. It was so delicious.
I would like to thank you guys for giving us the opportunity to go to Korea because this is such a nice opportunity for us to explore the culture and also to bond with other people.
안녕하세요. 준쌤이에요. 지금은 한국이에요.
I want to say that I really, so far my trip has been really great here in Seoul. I've loved the environment and how friendly and safe it feels when I walk around the streets. Besides the car running around, overall I really enjoyed my experience here. I want to thank Korean Consulate and other programs that support travel abroad because it really gives other students the experience like what I'm having right now. It's really something that all students should have during their high school or college years. Studying abroad is just a great opportunity for everybody, and I feel like it's amazing and that everybody should enjoy something like this right now.
Hi, my name is Sui Sing, and I'm currently an upcoming senior, and I'm actually one of the candidates for the Elder Mandate Scholarship. And I just want to say I'm really thankful for this opportunity and the scholarship, because with the money I'm able to experience the Korean culture. Thank you, Love of Korea, Korea Consulate, and Hongwon Now for everything you've done for us. Thank you very much.
안녕하세요. 저는 A입니다. 우리는 진짜 감사해요. 한국에 진짜 재미있어요. 많은 음식을 먹었어요.
We are really thankful that we got the opportunity as a group to come to Korea, and thank you for the Korean Consulate, to our teachers, to 선생님, to everyone else that made this trip possible. We hope to do something like this in the future again, and maybe this opportunity will open up to other students in the future.
감사합니다. 안녕.